Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear students of class 2. Hope you all will be fine. Welcome back to your online video class of computer. Dear student, during the physical classes, I have provided you a computer worksheet. And today we are going to work on this worksheet. So let's start our today class. Open your worksheets and work on worksheet, okay? Dear student, here is your computer worksheet and let's start our today class MCQs. Question number one is tick the correct answer. Okay, number one is there are dash steps to open MS Word. A3, B4 and C5. How many steps to open MS Word? Student, there are 5 steps to open MS Word. We click on the number C. Number 2, dash is the shortcut keys to save document. Control Alt, number B, Control S, number C, Control V. The correct answer is Control S is the shortcut keys to save documents. Now come to the number 3, select tool is used to draw a picture, color a picture, select a part of picture. The correct answer is select a part of picture, number C. Okay, now come to the number 4. A computer share information through a satellite, mouse, library. The correct answer is satellite. Okay, number 5. We access the internet with the help of the dash program. Computer, Internet Explorer, all programs. The correct answer is Internet Explorer. Number 6. We find information on various topics through a search program, search car, search engine. The correct answer is search engine. Number 7. The internet enables us to buy things for free, online, offline. Correct answer is online. Okay. Now, number 8, there are dash steps to connect internet on our computer. 4, 5, 6. The correct answer is 5 steps. Okay. Number 9, this key acts like an eraser. Shift key, enter key, backspace key. The correct answer is backspace key. Number 10, a standard keyboard has dash keys 103 104 105. The correct answer is 104 keys. Number 11, a keyboard has dash function keys 10 12 15. The correct answer is 12 function keys. Number 12, dash is the longest key of the keyboard. Shift key, backspace key, space bar key. The correct answer is space bar key. Number 13, a letter, story or poem that we create is called a folder, document, text. The correct answer is document. Number 14, dash allows us to interact with the computer, operating system, CPU or motherboard. Correct answer is operating system. Number 15, dash tool is used to crop a picture to change its composition. Select, crop, erase, crop. Okay, here. Okay, students, our MCQs is complete here. Now it's time to your homework. And today your homework is, dear student, open your book page number 43 and now your homework is memo name of fingers with spelling. Little finger, ring finger, middle finger, index finger, thumb. Okay, memo names of fingers with spelling. It's your homework. And dear student, complete your worksheet with the help of this video. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.